ஹலோ நமஸ்காரம் வணக்கம் அண்ட் வெல்கம் டு மை யூடியூப் சேனல் பிஃபோர் யூ விளாக்ஸ். எஸ் மை பைசன் அண்ட் சுசுகி ஜிக்ஸர். எஸ் திஸ் வில் பி மை ரைட் அண்ட் தேட் வில் பி மை பிரதர்ஸ் ரைட். ஐ எம் கோனா மிஸ் திஸ் பேப் மேன். ஊட்டி ட்ரிப் வாஸ் ரியலி குட். பைசன் லவ் யூ. And today my brother will be taking care of this bike, and yes, Suzuki Jigsaw, I'll be waiting for you. We'll have a long ride of 150 kilometers plus 150, it's almost 250 to 300 kilometers with you. Please be with me till the end. Finally we reached the pit stop. Now the time is 2:10 and it's almost 220 kilometers from Manipal. So I have reached the pit stop and here are some bikes which we are going to take, and there are a lot many bikes and the ride will be really good. So I'll give you the glimpse of some of the bikes which we are taking to Kundadri. Yes, this is a weekend ride, a short trip ride, but fun loving and adventurous. And all the people out there, adventurous people, all these short trips really matters to you guys. So get the glimpse of the bike. Yes, you need to get the glimpse of the bike. Yes, we have Pulsar NS, one Jigsaw, of course my Bison here, and Pulsar 220 and Pulsar 180. So these, 150, sorry. So these are riding bikes which we are going to take for Kundadri. Yes, hope for the best, and here the ride comes, guys. And yes, I require all your support because this is my first YouTube video, and hope you guys like and support and share it. Yes, now fuel up. What's up guys? Yes, just traveled 30 kilometers from Manipal with my Jigsaw. Yes, comparably to my Bison, that is Himalayan. Yes, it's little bit like, you know, stretching and paining, but still it's fine because it's not too long and it's not too far also. For this short commute, Jigsaw is better, and it's good at curves. And my back started aching seriously within just 30 to 40 kilometers. I don't know what will be my situation after 200 kilometers. Hoping for the best, and the nature here is really good. It's been 15 minutes and still they didn't catch me. I'm waiting here. The first rule of any riding thing is you need to wait for your riders, no matter how far they are, because rider safety is important. If something happens in between, so you guys are the only people who can save yourself. So guys, just remember this: wherever you go, keep and see always that your back riders is always there and your friends are always there. This is the mountain which we are going to ride in our bikes, and can't wait. By seeing at the climate, I can see there's a fog over there, and yes, we are waiting for that fog because we came this far just to get that experience, man. I'm so excited. Wish the climate will be fantastic. Just see the view, guys. Oh god, it's ultimate. Wish me luck, peeps. Stopped hereby just to have our food because I didn't have my lunch, because we left at 1 o'clock afternoon, so I missed my lunch. So now we are having my lunch here in the form of buns. So soon after this we'll be heading towards that Western Ghats. Yes, the ride will be cool and interesting. Yes, this is my lunch, buns. Yeah, it's tasty because when you're hungry everything is tasty. Yes, I just finished my lunch, heading towards my bike, and now yes, the mountain is calling us.
That's what I hear when you're by my side. Ooh.
guys, finally we reached Kundadri. Yes, it's really cold and I'm really shivering right now. And you can see from my backside, like, you know, completely fog. And it's raining also outside, and my pant, my shirt, everything is wet. At this situation, if I have a cup of chai, surely it'll be heaven here. But it's completely cold here. Oh god, just see, you can listen to the breeze right now. Oh god, and my people are gone mad because of the cold. And they're like acting crazy here. So, god man, heaven. See, my people is acting crazy. Oh god. It's like I'm in heaven now. But you can't make a sound, you know. It's only a dream. When your back hits the ground and things turn around, you know. It was only a dream. Cause nothing is as bad as you think. You're pulling at the seams. When the lights go out, you still got me. Oh, 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 oh. Detours lead to barricades. Yes, we stopped for a chai break, and this is what I'm having in Kundadri. Good evening. Yes, finally I reached Manipal. The time is 9 o'clock. We got delayed because it was raining and it was completely filled with fog. You can see the videos before, so completely filled with fog. It was really difficult to drive, and for us, safety first, so we went very slowly because safety is the best thing, so we follow that rules as riders. So finally the journey was really good. Hope you guys love the vlog, and the one thing which I want to say is, guys, I want your support, love, care, everything. Do like, subscribe, comment for this video, and do share it if you guys like it. Thank you so much, guys.